Have you seen some pictures of smartphone explosion? If you see those pictures, the reason is the battery behind it. Those batteries use liquid electrolyte, but liquid electrolyte is flammable and chances are high for explode of battery. But what about pacemakers and RFID readers? Pacemakers and RFID readers use solid-state electrolyte in their batteries, which are inflammable and chances are negligible to explode. So, solid-state batteries are the future for battery technology in consumer electronics and electric vehicles. Let us know about solid-state batteries now. Let us start with knowing difference between solid-state batteries and liquid-state batteries first and go further. In liquid state batteries, the electrolyte used is in liquid form. Example for liquid state battery is lithium ion. In solid state batteries, the electrolyte used is in solid form. Example for solid state battery is lithium phosphate glass. Compared to liquid electrolyte batteries, solid state battery energy density is high. Because in liquid electrolyte, large separators are used between the liquid cells. Whereas solid-state batteries require very thin barriers to prevent a short circuit. Solid-state batteries can pack in twice as much energy as lithium-ion. A normal liquid electrolyte battery separator comes with 20 to 30 micron thickness. Whereas solid-state batteries can decrease the separator distance down to 3 to 4 microns. Charging time. Solid-state batteries can charge 6 times faster than liquid-state batteries. Coming to lifespan, liquid electrolyte batteries need to replace after 3 to 5 years, whereas solid-state batteries can be last up to 10 years. Coming to fire resistant, if liquid electrolyte batteries are damaged or suffer from manufacturing defects, there are chances of explode or catching fire. Whereas solid-state batteries won't explode or catch fire if they are damaged or suffer from manufacturing defects. There are 8 solid-state electrolytes available, but lithium phosphate glass is mostly using nowadays. The advantages of lithium phosphate glass is it has excellent stability with only a 5% capacity reduction after 40,000 charge cycles. Lithium phosphate glass batteries could last anywhere from 40 to 130 times longer than lithium ion batteries before they need replacing. But why solid state batteries are not widely using in consumer electronics and electric vehicles? Reason is simple. Solid state batteries are expensive when compared to liquid electrolyte batteries. But however, there is a recent news that an electric vehicle manufacturer Dyson started making electric car using solid state battery. So that's all about solid state battery technology. Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.